if you want to share your Wi-Fi password with QR code, so stay tuned. So, to create a QR code for your Wi-Fi network, all you have to do is open up your internet browser and go to this website. I'll provide this link in the description box down below. So now you have to enter your SSID here. SSID is your Wi-Fi network's name. After entering your SSID, check this box if you have a hidden SSID. If you not, leave it as it is. Then select your network encryption type. Now enter your password here. If you want to see what are you typing, just check this box. When you filled everything, just click on generate. It will show your QR code here. If you want to download it, just click on export. Now our QR code PNG file will be get downloaded to your computer. Let's check our QR code, is it working or not. So right now I am using my mobile phone to scan this QR code. So just open your QR code scanner from your mobile. After scanning, it will ask your permission to connect this Wi-Fi network. If you click on connect to this network, it will be get connected automatically. So now you don't have to spell your password to anyone. Now just take a printout of this QR code and stick it wherever you want. It will make your life little bit easy. So guys, that's it for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video and I'll see you on the next one.